marked runways, lots of gravel and boulders to be avoided. And there's a sandstorm blowing up in the distance, about to play havoc with anything mechanical. They were here to play their part in the moving of millions of refugees throughout Europe and North Africa, not only servicemen. There's the example of the sandstorm now among them. Hardly able to see. Good pictures. And here they are tumbling out at Istres. French refugees. Instead of bombs, it was people. 40 to a plane. Making their way home in all directions. The cleat track doing his job again. And soon we shall see him filling the B-17 away. This kind of thing was happening all over Europe when everyone wanted nothing more than to go home away from the war. Istres, known as nicknamed the Dust Bowl, for obvious reasons. Note the puddles. It certainly wasn't a Poddington airfield. Among the many problems at this time, of course, none more so than the mosquito. That's the insect version, not the RAF's. And here's a lovely shot of a Wellington. Unusual version, air sea rescue boat, clearly seen slung underneath, of quite a size.